Did you watch the third Democrat debate?
No, I did not.
No?
Nope.
Why?
Was it yesterday?
It was on Thursday.
I don't really get into politics. So.
I was just in class. I go to Ohio University.
Did you guys watch the third Democrat debate?
No.
No, you didn't?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, I did not.
No, why?
Because I don't know.
I did not.
No.
No, I'm sorry.
I did not.
No.
No.
No, sorry.
Oh, okay.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
I think the Democrats investing all their hope in the young, woke generation might be a mistake, given that most of them have not even watched the debates. Just saying. Did you guys watch the third Democrat debate?
No, we did not.
Did you?
I did not.
Did you watch the Democrat debate?
No.
Okay. Hey, did you guys watch the Democrat debate? No one's watched the Democrat debate. Did you watch the third Democrat debate?
I did not, unfortunately.
Why?
I missed it, I don't know.
Did you watch the third Democrat debate?
Did not, sorry.
You did not, sorry.
No,
sorry, no.
Unless it was on Disney Junior.
All right, thanks. They said I heard it was a real mess, though. Did you watch the third Democrat debate?
I did not.
This is Ohio. So as goes Ohio, goes the nation. That's like a known thing in the political realm. Did you watch the first or the second?
No, I haven't, sorry.
Did you watch the first or the second Democrat debates?
Little bit. Not really.
No.
I watched the highlights.
Did you watch the first or the second Democrat debates?
No.
You probably didn't miss out on much.
Yeah, I need to get more educated on politics, but I'm working on that.
Is there any presidential candidate that you support right now?
Not really.
Yeah, I don't follow politics too much either. I'm not voting. I'm not registered to vote.
Oh, you guys aren't going to vote?
I won't.
I don't know if I will.
Out of any of the politicians right now, who interests you the most for 2020?
I don't know. I don't really pay attention to politics.
Yeah, same.
Is there any candidate that you've been interested in so far?
No, I don't know.
Is there any politician that's caught your eye for 2020?
Not yet. I don't know.
Out of all of the presidential candidates for 2020, is there anyone that interests you?
Anybody but Trump.
Same. I don't
know. Same.
Is there any candidate right now that has caught your attention?
Bernie Sanders.
Yeah, and then what about you?
Gonna agree.
Bernie Sanders, okay.
So, what policies of his do you like the most?
No college debt.
Yeah.
I like that. I'll go to college for 12 years if he gets rid of the debt.
What if you have to give back 90% of your income to pay for other people to then go to college?
Yeah, I probably won't vote for Bernie then.
Okay, because when we're talking about socialism and taxing people, with taxes as high as 90%, yeah, you get to go to college for free, but then the money you make, you don't get to keep much of it.
True. So yeah, I wasn't aware of that either.
Yeah,
so
that's the downfall of socialism.
I'll have to think about my vote now.
Yeah. I think we all know who won the third Democrat debate. President Trump.
When it comes to rebuilding your energy, convenience is key. While coffee, candy, and other sugary products can give you a short boost, the crash can leave you more tired than ever. Turbo Force from InfoWars Life is a powerful mix-in energy packet that utilizes vitamins, amino acids, and extracts used for hundreds of years to provide you focus, clarity, and a boost of energy on the go. Simply take a packet, mix it into the indicated amount of water, and enjoy. With 14 servings per box for a 2-week or more supply, this is the formula to stock up on whenever you need a boost. Perfect for work, in the car, or at home, Turbo Force is the ultimate answer to a sluggish day. Don't let your day slow you down. Perk up with Turbo Force at InfoWarsStore.com